Off of the flames. You can feel that wind just funneling this fire up the highway. These are the types of conditions that are concerning firefighters right now. These flames are on either side of this major highway, and now they're telling residents that if you haven't evacuated left, now is the time to shelter in place. This morning, flames raging across Australia in one of the worst days of wildfires this country has ever seen. Temperatures well over 100 degrees and high winds whipping mass destruction, devastating Australia's delicate ecosystem. An Instagram post from Bindi Irwin, daughter of the famed crocodile hunter Steve Irwin. She says, "My heart breaks for the people and the wildlife who have lost so much. Our wildlife hospital is busier than ever, having officially treated over 90,000 patients." And guys, conditions are only getting worse. Even since you've been standing here, the flames have already ripped up this highway. Firefighters are now warning everyone.
A mass evacuation this morning along Australia's southeastern coast, with bushfires looming and extreme danger ahead. A heat wave expected to push temperatures over 100 degrees Fahrenheit by the weekend. Tourists, residents, everybody being told to get out. Thousands of people remain stranded on beaches, figuring the water may be their only escape.
Practically a war zone, it's just ridiculous.
Local fire brigades, mostly volunteers, are doing what they can to help keep the fires from spreading. But the threat here is unprecedented. With over 100 fires burning in New South Wales alone, barely half of them are contained. At times, firefighters battle the flames over 200 feet high. One of the biggest concerns, wildfire caught in the fire's path. Images of residents saving koalas going viral. And while authorities say there's no way of telling how many animals have been killed, experts say it's likely to be in the millions.
It was right on my window, and that's why my truck got melted.
Over 12 million acres of the country